Testing, testing. Is this thing on? Hi, friends. Happy first day of school. If you can't tell, I am so excited that you're here. It's gonna be a great school year. My name is Miss Wishnesky, but you can call me Miss Wish. You're probably thinking right now, what is this crazy lady doing? Does she really video herself? And the answer is yes. This intro video has two purposes. The first purpose of this video is so that you, my new students, all 180 of you almost, can get to know me a little bit more and a little bit quicker on the first day of school. I'm also really goofy and fun loving, and it's really hard for me to show that sometimes on first impressions. The second reason is so that all of my students in all of my classes gets to hear the exact same message from me and gets to hear my biggest goal as your teacher this year. Roll the intro music. To get to know me a little bit better, here are five fun facts about me. My first fun fact is that I actually went to Dory. Cue to show audience embarrassing photo for me in eighth grade on the volleyball team. Perfect. Who wrote this script? True story. I graduated eighth grade from Dory Intermediate in 2006. In 2006, mixed CDs were still a thing. It was a big deal. The second fun fact about me is that I am a visual and kinesthetic learner. This means that I learn best by seeing what I am trying to learn, whether that be text or through photos. And kinesthetic means that I need to write things in order to learn it best. Which brings me to my next very important point. I'm gonna put a pause on my fun facts and talk about my biggest goal as your teacher this year. It is my goal that when you walk out of here in seventh grade and level up to eighth grade, you know exactly what type of learner you are. Throughout the year, me and your teachers are going to ask you questions like, what kind of environment do you learn best in? Do you need to see things in order to learn? Do you need to write things in order to learn? Or are you an auditory learner and you need to listen to things in order to learn? The reason why this is my biggest goal is because I want you to be able to research things on your own that you're interested in. For example, which brings me to my third fun fact. Growing up, I always wanted to play a musical instrument, but I never took classes in middle school or high school. So in college, I bought my very own ukulele, and with the help of YouTube, I learned how to play. Here goes nothing. Love photography and actually run my own photography business. Work it! So for all you future entrepreneurs out there, if you have any questions about how I started my business, how I pay taxes on my business, let me know and I'd love to explain it to you. My fifth fun fact is that I am obsessed with my dog, Lucy. Lucy, come here! Come here, puppy! Sit! Hi, puppy! This is my dog, Lucy! I adopted her in college.
She's a good girl!
She's a mix!
I know, puppy!
But yeah, I'm obsessed with my dog. So if you have pets, make sure to show me pictures because I love animals. To wrap this video up, I want to leave you with one takeaway to think about for the rest of the day. And that is that it is a good thing to make mistakes in class. A really good thing, especially in pencil. So please, please use pencil in class because you are going to make mistakes. I'm going to make mistakes. You're going to make mistakes. We're all going to make mistakes and we're all going to grow because of it. Mistakes mean that you're learning and your teachers here are to support you along the way. I can say that for a fact because remember, I went here and some of the same inspirational teachers that I had are still here. So you're in really good hands. I hope you feel like you got to know me a little bit more. And just to show you that it's okay to make mistakes, here are some really embarrassing bloopers. All right, here goes nothing. Hey, can I call you back really quick? I'm recording my first day of school video. All right, love you, bye. No. Hey, get to go. Get me. Like awesome mix number two. I'm really nervous. I love this mug. Am I right or am I right? Lucy, girl, you've got to stop. Don't fall. I hope you have a great first day of school, everybody. See you on day two.